Hi there, thank you for watching this series of videos on how to create a validation report in IBM Clarity. So what we're going to do in this series of videos is start with a blank canvas, and we want to build a report that's going to look at the same cube and just do a variance between the two. And the idea here being maybe you're going to connect one to your dev environment, one to your production environment, so whenever you have any concerns about something, you can open this report to tell you if there's any differences between the two environments. So let's go ahead and we'll start off with a new report. Now we're going to set up a couple of things to make things a little easier for ourselves. We're going to make this top row hidden. Just going to make this first row, first column hidden. I'm going to make some space for our page options. I'm going to make a whole bunch of these hidden. So in this whole area will really be hidden from view. Just to make things easier on our eyes, we're going to make this part gray. Let's choose a lighter gray. So this helps us know that anything we see, if we see a gray, we know that's something that should be will be end up being hidden. For a page options, well, we're going to want to know the name, the caption. Should be fine for now. For our rows, maybe we're gonna put our columns here. This will be our action column. We're gonna add one more column here. I don't want our action column to be the same, so it's going to be this is going to be another hidden column. So it's going to be our action column. Now we're going to switch our view to the split view. So for the whole document, let's call this validation. Validate to cubes match. Our row indicators, we'll put those in that first column. Our column indicators, put those in that first row. And we're on our way. So let's save this. Call this validation. There we go. So this is the first step into setting this up.